Hey guys, happy Saturday. I'm coming to you from the Doctors of Physical Therapy, Dr. Tom's office here in sunny and finally not so hot Scottsdale, Arizona. And I want to share with you guys something pretty cool, right? So it's not often that I'm hanging out with some medical people, right? I'm in the real estate world. But Dr. Tom has seriously changed my life, which is what's got me so excited to bring him to you today. A couple examples I'm going to talk about, but as we jump in, I want to share with you something that happened. I think it's when I was pregnant, maybe with Kinsley. So like a year and a half ago, maybe 2 years ago, right before that, I thought I needed knee surgery. Really, anytime I went to do anything physical, and sometimes it was even just like going down the stairs or walking too much, I just had this terrible knee pain that I, you know, it's inside, whatever the case is, I knew I had to have surgery. And so before I actually talked to anybody who would be able to tell me that, I came here to Dr. Tom, who's a friend of mine, just to see what he would say. And an hour later, if I was at like a 6 out of 10 on pain, I was a 2 out of 10 on pain. It literally was 1 hour with Dr. Tom, which brought me from there to there. And then 2 sessions later, totally new human being. It's no joke. So Tom, explain to our friends at home, why does someone come here? Who's a good person to try physical therapy?
Great, yeah. So people who come to us are generally people exactly like you. They've got busy, active lifestyles. They like to stay active. They have small kids at home. They like to work and be optimal at work. And a lot of the time they use exercise as a stress relief. So when they can't exercise and they feel themselves not being able to manage that stress, everything starts to kind of fall apart. Especially when they start thinking, am I gonna need surgery? Am I gonna need to take pills to manage my pain? You know, day 5 or 6 of taking Advil, people start to think, hey, this doesn't really seem normal. I'm only 20 something, I'm only 30 something. I don't wanna have to do this for the rest of my life. And what's life gonna look like if I don't get this taken care of now? So ultimately it's people who are active in their lifestyles and want an alternative that's actually going to focus on getting them back to those active lifestyles. Because traditionally when you go to an MD or traditional medicine, they're gonna tell you, well, you should just stop doing that for about 6 weeks, rest, take some anti-inflammatories, maybe ice it a little bit, and ultimately you don't get to the goal or the outcome that you want. So people that come to us are very outcome focused, they know what they want out of their treatment, and they have goals.
I love that. The surgery thing is interesting to me. Not, I didn't have surgery, but Dustin did. So, maybe about a year before my previous story, Dustin had to have knee surgery. He tore, I don't remember what, in his knee, and I'm playing soccer, and it needed to be put back together again. So his surgeon sent him to a physical therapist, and he went 3 times a week for an obscene amount of weeks, and we had brand new baby Layton at home, and everything was crazy, and I'm trying to be a new mom, and Dustin's only got one working leg, and it was just a mess. So finally I said, like, you have to go see Dr. Tom because I've heard great things and just give it a shot because what you're doing right now is not working. And he came in, and if he had been going, I don't know, 3 times a week for at least 6 weeks, I think he had maybe 4 to 6 sessions total with Dr. Tom. And as you guys have seen, anybody who's close friends with me or us, he's super physically active and running and all kinds of things with the kids, and it's a game changer. So, Dr. Tom, if somebody was with a PT or knows of a physical therapist or whatever, like, why would they come to you? What makes you different?
I mean, that's a great example because, like, there you are, a parent, and you're almost a single parent because one parent only has one leg. So you're like a parent
like
and a half.
A parent and a pirate.
Yeah, go walk into a bar. So ultimately, what makes the difference in what we do is we spend one-on-one for the entire hour of our treatment with our patients. So we don't hand you off to an aide or a tech and have them teach you the exercises. In a lot of these clinics, an aide or a tech doesn't really need anything above a high school diploma. They don't know the nuances of the exercises and how they can actually make a difference depending on the way that you do them. So the other thing that spending the hour one-on-one allows us to do is actually work with our patients on making sure they're doing the exercises at home exactly right, which means that they don't have to come to us 2 to 3 times a week. So that's often why our session count can be a lot lower. And then it also allows us to really tailor the program to each person so that they understand why each exercise is important to them, and we're not just throwing a laundry list of exercises at like a knee pain patient or a back pain patient and giving everybody the same run-of-the-mill exercises.
That makes sense. Okay, so why am I here today? a tune-up, actually. So the Chicago Marathon is next weekend, which is super crazy. Yes, and they've been getting me ready for it. I didn't have any, like, big story or something exciting, but it was just little aches and pains here or there and what I call a tune-up. And so I've been coming in for a tune-up here or there as I've been training in different parts, have been getting strong or not getting strong, and they've been helping me along the way. So if someone needs a tune-up, if they've got something serious, if they're 7 bottles of Advil deep, how do they get a hold of you, Dr. Tom?
So we're in North Scottsdale, right by the Kierland Commons. You can walk right in and talk to our lovely front desk, Lisa, if that's one way. Or you can give us a call or email us, info@thedoctorsofpt.com. You can go to our website, thedoctorsofpt.com, and kind of browse there and see if one of the options fits you.
Cool. Well, thank you, guys. Have a fantastic weekend, and we'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.